Perevozchenko looks down on the enormous steel lid of the reactor and sees the impossible. The control rod and fuel chamber...